currently stuck on a zip line.
With this great view.